I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. You'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gal will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's her score? That couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
I don't think these tools are gonna
up here. After you, Cal. Will you look at that? A Separatist ship. Haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Ladder's out, though. Gonna have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Immediately. You are not approved trash.
I'm trash, just not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
You're a commoner. I told you to replace the stabilizer.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule.
I can just about taste the credit.
It's gonna be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Reckless Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy.
Just passing through, guys.
No need to come out and say hi this time.
I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
Whoa.
How'd you get here?
Huh? Nope, that's death. See ya. Oh, it's good. Nope.
Cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
We gotta finish before they start cutting this wing.
Action A, Action A!
Working as fast as I can.
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Oh. Hold on. All right. Clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
Guess it's just their lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Well, listen to me. Find us free like this, could be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me, though. Get back.
Okay, please
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounty's out on people like you.
I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh,
You don't have to worry about me. But this place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, disappear.
Just gotta head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
Oh. I heard he was up on Mount Shadoa.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Prof, wait up. Where are you going?
Something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
What's that? Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Quiet. This is TK-8190. Repeat, did you say Jedi? Copy that. I've got the traitor here.
I keep moving.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death.
Jedi, hold on!
I knew it would end like this.
Yeah!
If this comes this way, I'm ready for it.
Yeah.
Did you see that?
To the front, stop the train.
Oh no!
Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now! Get down! Up. Who are you?
Now keep moving. We'll pick you up when we can.
Train stopped?
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you had some training after all. Who was your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Amateur. Forever. I will destroy you. Faster than I thought. Let's end it. Come on. can't do what I've done.
Thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Greece Dritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? What's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
Move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Kalikal!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No, but I knew your master, Jarro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We'll come up on our destination.
This is Pagano. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists?
No.
So, what's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
I'm looking for a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me? Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind. Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on! Did you just slice that? Thanks. The Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. A zipline? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hey, that was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
Thumbs up in the chat if you can hear me.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies.
You can tell I just walked in.
Tight fit, but this should work. Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
How's that? Oh, jeez.
Yeah, I'm all right. Healing stem. You're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that.
That's volume now. God, I nearly died.
Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? Where are you going? What's that, anyone?
The hell just happened there? Ooh.
BD-1, over here.
What do you reckon? This one? Or the one I've got? The new one. Yeah. Cool beans, cool, cool. Do you reckon he just has one of the new attachments just like in his pocket or something?
I can feel it.
So if you're able to change it like at any table, he must have them on him, mustn't he?
Everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Why can't you hold him to the rocks?
Did you find something, BD1?
Poncho material.
Well done. You seem happy. Tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault. Holding up okay? Good to hear. Making sure you're still there.
Hello? See ya.
Still back there? Check it out. I can't get it to work. Hey, BD1.
Edge of the world. What do you reckon? Yep. Nope. Oh, we'll go up here then, yeah.
Moving out.
Why aren't you stuck in here?
Don't fall behind, BD1. Check it out. See something in there? Difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Trust yourself.
Yes, Master.
Faster, more intensity. Again. Good. Again. Now, reach my position.
Did it. Persistence and the Force as my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again? Hey now. Something was in there.
Ooh.
feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad. This? Sorry about your scalp, Link. Standing up to that bog rat? Pretty brave. Racy there? Oh, it's on! We're not finished yet. Okay, you probably would have won. Probably. Amazing. You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zepho. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages, and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zepho once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zepho homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey. You want to meet some, friends of mine? I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting. Someone made camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A Binog, they called it.
My friend, it appears the Zepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in. Jedi use this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement. Looks like it smells worse than grease does.
Yeah.
Holding up okay? Good to hear. Lord Bogling was killed. Is it trying to defend its family? Nice job.
My friend, examinations of the sphere proved fruitful. Thank you. My friend, entering the vault gave me a premonition just as it did for the Zepho.
Passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum reed fabric?
Not really.
Oh. I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Ah, oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here.
What do you mean, flimsy?
Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice.
Seer, can you feel the Force at all?
Yes. But instead of opening up, I push it back down. The exact opposite of what you should do.
Out there, I remembered something about myself before the Purge. Hang on.
We'll talk later.
Ooh.
Planet next.
Zepho or Dathomir? Choices. This has got the icon on it, so maybe I should just go to this one. What do you reckon? Dathomir or Zepho? Okay. You're the boss.
Ah, Zepho. My favorite place.
Breeze, have you ever thought of redecorating?
The Mantis? Why would I?
Wouldn't hurt to throw some art on the walls. Something new to look at.
Since when do you care about art?
I've always liked it. When I was younger, I used to pore through every piece I could find at the Jedi Archive.
Did you critique them too?
I admired them. When I became a seeker, I got to see a few in person. So many different cultures in the galaxy, and each one had their own unique works of art. It was breathtaking.
You're breathtaking.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land. Storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Of course, it's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Beginning again? Hey! Something we can use?
Poncho material. Mm. Fuck is it? Oh my god. Okay, so it's brilliant.
Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. What's this?
Stormtrooper.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zepho.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Thank you.
Whoa, didn't expect that.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD-1. You seem happy. Me, BD-1. How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad.
What's wrong looking? Uh oh.
Take Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Oster, no!
Under us.
Oh, okay.
Someone else get up here! Not if I won't let you win, traitor! Hold still! Over there.
Got it.
We'll beat you.
Job.
taking us?
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to work camps. Or worse.
What's it doing?
I could take him myself. Allied units down.
Just checking on you. You still back there?
Hey now. What is it?
Ooh, nice. Thank you.
die! Get out here!
What the fuck is happening with this dog thing, dude? Sure, that would have been cut and ruled, cut in half.
I'm hungry. It's ridiculous.
Jedi, I think I'm done. Do I have to blow to morale?
Got a scan? Find something? Gotta be one of the Zeffo. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
In the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zeffo than I once believed possible. Thank you.
on, traitor. Let's do this.
He's moving.
Back off.
Don't fall behind, BD-1.
Where did you come from? Is that even possible? Lucky block.
Beginning again? All right, then. What was in there?
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we have occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
The Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.